We're gonna keep the intro train rolling, so I'm actually just up here for a minute to introduce a friend of mine. First off, we get a lot of these invitations to come and kind of tell our story, and we feel like it's such a cool thing, and honestly still such a surprise to be invited to talk about things that people tend not to talk about. And the invitations mean a lot, but I think it means even more that people want to show up and be a part of that conversation, so thanks to you for doing that, whether you just came a couple blocks or a couple hours. We're grateful that you're here, and it's our hope, honestly, that you walk out encouraged, that you walk out feeling like it's okay to be honest, it's okay to be human, that your questions matter, that you're allowed to ask your questions, that you deserve people who meet you in those places. And in telling the story, honestly, it's not a bummer. Tonight is not a depressing night. But honestly, telling the story is something that's a lot of fun for me, because there's been a lot of surprising doors that have opened and some really surprising dots that had to connect for this thing to become what it has. And so it is a cool thing for me to get to kind of look back and reflect and share that. And something that shows up going back to the very beginning is music. And music has played a big part in our story. It's played a big part in people finding out about what we're doing. And yet we don't think of our friends that make music or our friends in bands as marketing vehicles or tools. We don't use a lot of the language of marketing, but we really think that music has this unique ability to remind us that we're alive, and it's okay to feel things, it's okay to ask our questions. And it seems like music kind of gets this hall pass where songs are allowed to be really honest. And yet for most of us, if we don't write songs or we don't do that for a living, I think we can wonder, man, I have some stuff and I don't know if I'm allowed to say it out loud. I have some questions, but I don't know if I'm really allowed to share them. And so we think music is this really special thing, and in the context of tonight, it's maybe an appropriate place to start. And we get to do a lot of these nights, like I said, and for me, one of the cool sidebars is just to be able to spend time on the road and doing these things with friends of mine, not just friends, but folks who I believe in them and their story and their songs. And so I'm excited for you guys to meet a buddy of mine. His name is Eric James. Plays in a band, a project called The Last Royals. And Eric is from Brooklyn, New York. And so if you guys would welcome him now. Thank you.
Understand. the life you gave me. Your heartbeat saved me. So come take my hand. We're gonna preach while we can. The stage has been set.